Berkeley County deputies are investigating a deadly shooting that happened in Goose Creek over the weekend on Westminster Boulevard. Deputies say Earl Goodwater was shot after a family argument turned into a struggle for a gun. Scott Lee Butler was arrested on a number of charges, including voluntary manslaughter.